Welcome back. Breaking news from the Supreme Court that mining baron G. Janardhan Reddy cannot campaign in Bellary. The Supreme Court, in fact, has rejected Janardhan Reddy's plea to campaign in Bellary. So that's been decided. Janardhan Reddy cannot campaign in Bellary. In fact, one only wonders as to how he's going to be still extending his support and running his AIDS campaign. But let me go straight across now to India Today's legal correspondent Anusha Soni for more details. Anusha, over to you. Just give us more information.
So, Avantika, when earlier bail was granted to one of the Reddy brothers, the condition was that he won't enter Bellary. Now, with the poll campaign heating up, the request was that he should be allowed to enter the area at least to cast his vote in that region.
Okay.
However, the bench led by Justice Sikri was clearly of the view that his bail conditions demanded that he won't enter the Bellary region.
Mm-hmm.
And especially keeping the electoral campaign and the sort of election campaign which is heated up in the state of Karnataka, it just can't be allowed. Any further relief can be granted, and that petition has been dismissed by the Apex Court.
Right, Anusha, thanks so much for joining us and getting us that news. So G. Janardhan Reddy cannot campaign in Bellary, says the Supreme Court. We'll continue to get more updates and news on this bit of news, a bit of a setback there for the mining baron. In case you would like to catch up with all the news that you have missed out, especially the headlines coming in from Karnataka, you can always log on to our website, indiatoday.in. You could even download the India Today app.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.